We have a fish in our house somehow. With legs and skin and a leg. That's it.